tango musicians who grew up in the 1930s made their debut at a very young age. Lucio Demare was playing piano in a movie theater at 11, an age when most kids were busy playing in the park. At age 16, he made his debut in tango. He was still underage, and his mother refused to get him long pants, so he had to take the stage wearing shorts. Now more about the incredible Lucio Demare this month on my podcast, Tango Profiles.